newly thought of a different game, which I believe is called Shower With Your Dad. That sounds familiar. But I'm not sure. And I don't want to know. Nice. That overhead always gets me. Yeah, this is a beautiful game. Nice. Oh, that sounds, that sounds like a game. No comment. That sounds like a game. Oh my god, that's gonna hurt. That is gonna hurt. Okay. Oh, good dodge. Oh, that hurts. Damn it. I had to take it. Alright, that's cool. I always find when the game with this game like that, it's like, who was like, this is a great idea and made this? Like, what was the thought process behind that? That's gonna hurt. Nice. Got me. Oh, I'm not sure. I mean, I have it. The guy with the bird head. Tizoc's actually really strong in this game. I have a lot of trouble. That's probably one of my hardest fights. Well, second hardest, I should say. I'm trying to just defend all of that. I don't know why I keep trying to JD that, but it wasn't working out for me. I don't usually do I don't accidentally do combos from other games. But I'll accidentally do things that happen in other games that you can't do in this one. Like, in King of Fighters you can roll by pressing the two light buttons. And every now and then I'll try to roll in a game that doesn't have any rolling. So it's more just like mechanics I end up doing in the wrong game. I'm not falling for that. keep that away from me. No counter for me, thanks. Set the sky. I'll take the timer scam. I will absolutely. If I see there's 5 seconds left on the clock and I'm winning, we are absolutely going to take that timer scam. No way! That is upsetting. That is actually upsetting. Oh man, what is that? What is that, Ling? Guard cancel. Oh my gosh. Oh, I lost my top. I gotta stop wanting to push so many buttons. An autocorrect on my side. Thank you, Tira. How you doing today? I will remember you. Make that a sound bite on here. We just added that Tyra Banks one recently. I thought it'd make a good sound for Fridays. Yeah, it's just like Tyra Banks sound effect from her model show that she had. Mom says our dad is a real sex machine, Arnold. I'm glad I added all the fun effects to the side of the stream, though. Yeah, that one. We were rooting for you! We were all rooting for you! How dare you! Lucky on that one. Oh crap. I tried to JD that. Yeah, in this game basically if you just defend, which is like block at the last second, you get a little bit of health back. And things don't do chip damage. But it's really hard to do. At least I think it's hard to do. Yeah. Look at this guy. Oh no! That was close, actually. I don't know why Freeman's messing me up so hard, but he definitely is. Oh, I can push the button. That's like a counter attack if you hit him. Like a. Oh, for twice. Damn, I gotta look for the meter. Jeez. Ugh, couldn't touch running today, man. I got close against Hotaru, though, but I don't fight Freeman enough to really remember what he does. What's up, DJ? Let's go Captain Commando and Jin. Alright, turn it up a bit. Let me know if the game's too loud. Fine on your end? Okay. Nice. What's up, Grant? Exclamation mark Parabola. All good web throw. They were trying to like fit like so much stuff in there all the time. There's a lot of references to things in these games though. Like the Marvel's Capcom game has a ton of references in the background. Alright. Nice, good challenge on that. Yeah, that one was much. Like, I like this Dr. Wily stage. It's very cool. Oh, Oh, weird. Nice! Good job. I'm in trouble. Jin's not my best character, for sure. Gotta be real patient with him. His attacks are so slow. Good throw. Did I chip him out? No. Oh, I see a fist sticking out. That saved me. Let's get Jin in there. Yeah, the second I get level 3 in this game, I'm absolutely going to go for that team super nonsense. GG's, DB. Okay. Do I have a button set for this? I do. Okay, cool. It'd be you. I mean, I drink like 2 cups of tea a day. So, I'm all in for the tea. Okay, I don't even know what the buttons are yet. It's just the two? And then slide? Okay. What's the point of that? Okay, I did something. Oh, so you get points if they miss. That's what the point of that is. Okay. Oh, no. All right. Okay. Okay, we're in there. Okay, that's one. Get ready. Oh, that's not one. It's a best of two kind of thing. Okay. I didn't know if it was a. I didn't know if it was a one or a two round game. Yeah, absolutely. I just like having warm drinks. Like, that's the thing. Even in the summer, I'm much of a very much a warm drink person. Alright. We got one. I'll try to slide for that. That wasn't my goal before I could even do anything. Big boy points. Oh no! I'll stop my bragging. Okay. I don't know what I did there. I don't know what I was thinking. Nice. We're in there. Okay. Set. Bringing that set back. Get ready. Oh no, I went the wrong way. There we go, there we go. I almost looked cool there for a second. I was like, yo, let's go. All right, 1-1. Round one. Just a moment. All right, let's pick K-Weasel. Ooh. Guy looks so upset. This guy's huge. Ooh, that speed though. That walk speed. Oh no! I thought I would get that. I gotta stop diving too much forward. Stay on the baseline more. Let's go. Damn. Those five pointers, man. You're getting me. The wrong way. My next one. Next point though. Okay, okay, we're still in there. Next person to score though. That's it. What's up, Fuse? Set. Get ready. We over here wind jamming. Work going today. This is the name of the game here. Pretty much. Oh no. How you doing, Soros? My slow big character doesn't seem to be the one. His super seems really good though. Alright. 2-1. Oh, we can bounce it off the things there? That makes things weird. Oh! Makes things really amusing. Guess that messes up super attacks. That makes things way weirder. Get the thing! Damn it! That was one. Still, we can bring it back. We win jamming. They're from the Windjammers too. Did that ever go anywhere? Or do anything? I remember that kind of being a thing. Yeah, the trick is to bounce it off of these things, I guess. I'm glad that it's still a thing then. I remember hearing about it and then I just never really saw anything about it again. Nice. Nice. Oh no, the bounce! Yo, this chord is hard. Get ready. My boy G Scott. Wow, that went past me? Okay. Well, the 5 points of the goals were the ends in this one. It's kind of neat how it changes strategy depending on which court you're on, man. Okay. It ain't over. Damn. Okay. I think it's first to 12 is the winner, so. This is really going back and forth. I'm still not quite sure how the super attacks work in this game. Round one. Here we go. Just a moment. Alright. Stick with my G Scott. I usually do three for like puzzle games, because I just mentally, after a while, I get exhausted playing them. And, or if the life accused like more than five people. Which it, very rarely is. It's only happened like once or twice. I was clean. I have no idea how I'm doing that, but hope I keep doing it. I hope that keeps happening on my end. Take the clean sweep.
Get ready.
All right. Just a regular, regular old court here. I guess like you gotta stop those further out then, those super attacks, because like they like push you into the goals, it seems. Yeah, it like pushes you back. Oh damn. That's that.
Set. Get ready. Three,
I'll take it.
Ouch!
Oh damn, okay. Alright. Match point.
Get ready.
See if I can seal the deal. GG's, man. I don't get to play this game very often. Just someone who takes care of business very professionally. Got a bidet. They're good. I can't read that seriously. Little squirt butt. Nothing wrong with wanting to keep your butt all clean. Nothing wrong with that at all. Give me that. No thanks. Oh, what kind of brain fart happened there, but something did. Stick is not for you. I still gotta try playing this game on stick. Last time I played this game on stick was when it was new. Be more on point with those soul throws. I need my meter too. Oh, I ate all that. Excuse me. Like, it is my turn.
Let me have my turn.
You better stop. You better stop. This man says, too much squirt butt. I can't. Okay, you can't soul throw Jagger Kick. I just learned that. I only hate about Rose is her fireball's a half circle. At least it feels like it is. And that quarter circle isn't gonna come out. Still throw those though. Okay. Keep that in mind. That takes away some options. Ah! Okay, I knew that was coming, but I was too slow on that. Good throw. You can go in the corner.
I put you in the corner. No, I'm good on that.
Okay. We learned some things. We learned we can soul throw the Jagger, Jagger kicks. What was up there was my hopes and dreams. Man just saw me fly past with that super. He's like, what's up there? All of my hopes and dreams. That's what I was reaching for. I'm not gonna do these trades. What are my guesses? My guesses are not on point. I'm gonna catch you one day and I'm gonna look real galaxy brain. That's the plan. I see you walking forward, I'm like, let me just try this. Let me just try this. I'll take that. I'll definitely take those. Can I get a fireball, please? Nice! Oh my god. I should've done a light drill there. Cheeks clenched. Man over there sitting a full inch taller. Crazy that worked out. I got it. That's all I wanted. That's all I wanted in life. Okay. Oh. I just gotta block more. That's clearly not working. We gotta be more aggressive. Take those. I'm trading too much, man. I'm trading way too much. Okay. We gotta bring it all the way back now. Play a little more of a grounded game. Nice. I didn't expect that for some reason. That worked out really well. I was like, huh, well played. That should have been. That should have won. Oh, that should have won. I totally should have beaten that. Let's see what we can do here. Round one.
Follow up.
The combo, okay. Oh yeah, no worries, War. Hell's been unforgiven. I'm starting to hear that, man. What's been going on? I don't want to talk about it. Yeah, no worries, War. Anytime I see you on, and I'm in the bigger stream, I'm like, War 6! Like, I host War 6. It's either you or Fuse usually at night. Yeah. Take it.
Final round. Fight!
Nice. You are so frustrating to fight, Fuse. These are some stressful matches. Nice. All right. We're switching things up. Bring it back.
Round one.
How'd the rest of your stream go, by the way, War? That was a high. Oh, that was a low. Surprised that I played that high.
Just can't like can't swing it in my favor, man.
Round one.
Just gotta get that rest in. I'm actually kind of annoyed with that one. I feel like there's like a weird thing where it's like, you take meds and like it screws up your sleep, but not getting enough sleep screws up your health. So it's like this awful mix of like, pick your poison. You would make it in time.
Final round.
Yeah. Well, because I think with like doctors and stuff, like you get one bad one and it like completely screws you up. You know? Or you know someone who got a bad one and it's like, ooh. Mary with Benny Maru. So we say K, Benny, T. I'm gonna go CO. Benny's the boy! I love this like blue leather and gold K. Looks slick as hell. Get out of here, Seth. Yeah, he has some pretty cool stuff in this game. I have a lot of fun with him in 2000. I kind of like how he feels in 15, though. Definitely unblockable nonsense. I was hoping I could get two characters. This whole game is just like, this game is the Marvel vs. Capcom 2 of KOF. So there's a lot of nonsense in this game. It's like I saw the roll, I'm like, I'll pull out that Shinku Kachidegoma, or whatever he says, and get the chip. Deserve that. I deserve that chop. Girl King. Get out of here. No, thank you. I was gonna stay in the air long enough, but this KO is pretty cool. What? Nice. Good patience. I'm sad they're bringing Kim to KOF 15 though. I was hoping there'd be a KOF game without Kim.
Thank you.
I thought I was unlocked for some reason. I tried to Benny Hurricane there, but I think I was, I think it's double quarter circle back, not forward. I couldn't remember. I'll take it. Sure, what's going on? Welcome. Oh, come on! Oh my god. I was like, if the time doesn't go for that one, I'll be so mad. Yeah, we're playing King of Fighters 2000.
Oh, you awful person.
Can't believe that hit. Yeah, every Friday we play fighting games and puzzle games with everybody in chat. So if you want to play anything, and I have it, then we can definitely do it. I had a feeling. Okay, we're ready. Land. If it landed away from me, I was gonna totally do the sunglasses super. Hajime Oka.
That overhead.
See you next time.
Oh, that
round three, white.
I love Benny's idol animation though in this. Like his fighting stance is really cool. So I feel like you can't do so much of the Vanessa like sliding stuff with Benny, because I'll just check with the Benny Hurricane. Oh really? I'm not bad. I wasn't dodge supers, so the second I see Vanessa slipping, I'm like, bring out the hurricane. I just always use a rather super as an anti air, forget about that. Try not to abuse the blackout move, but it's really helpful at getting you out of situations sometimes. Good old Shada. The best kick in the game. Away from that. I was lucky on my part. Surprised it didn't actually get hit. I'm like, I'm just gonna try something here. Hope that works out. To like short hop and do CD there. Vertical aloe! God, man, I hate fighting Ralph!
Are you ready?
Shouldn't have done anything. I think I would like to lead there. At least I feel like I did. Try King second, though. Maybe Benny Marvel will fight better against Ralph. Really? Still too slow? Get out of your Maxima. This man is single-handedly dismantling my team. We're in there still. How does she get the lock? Not all you did. Let's see if this pays off. My health! The smart. Damn, dude, like, not even 2 seconds. I would feel like I'm making a difference, and then, like, once the things start falling, I'm like, oh, sure I'm not. Just gotta see patterns quicker, I guess. Just enough. How did you get that so fast, man? I have no clue. Like, I'm dead again already. Like, I feel like I'm playing catch-up so much the whole time. I just have no clue how Art gets it going like that. I had nowhere to put that. Like, I feel like I'm... I'm not doing too bad with it, but every now and then I just, like, get rocked. I'm dead. I didn't have time to move the big pile that I had made. I can't do anything, man.